All right, so morning, everybody. Well, I'm at Gems of War right now. I had just gotten through doing a pinball stream here for that went about 4 hours or so. So I'm done with that. So here I am. New week. I believe it's Merlantis, if I'm guessing right. So just gonna do the usual. Getting dailies done. I believe it's the Journey event. So gonna be a bit of a slog on that. I might half-ass it. I don't know. I'll have to look and see what kind of troops I have available. But if I'm gonna be going in with a shitty group, then I'm just gonna half-ass it. Like not go all in on like all the buying all the sigils and all that. So, and if I get kicked from the guild for insubordination or whatever they call it. I mean, well, it's not like I'm playing Gems of War a whole lot anyway these days. So, but anyway, I'm kind of going off the subject. But yeah, dailies, journey event. After that, I don't know. It depends on how long those go on. I might do some PvP, but I basically have all week for that. So, oh, excuse me. And then I can't remember the name of this, Reservoir La Pêche aux Undines. I think it's, the French translation is In Search of Undines. I think they're a type of mermaid.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Yeah, probably don't want to turn this up. Nope, it already is up. Never mind. And you're probably going to hear a fair amount of noise in the background. It's coming from the fan. Coming from the new fan I got. And I got to have it blowing on my right hand to keep it cool and dry. Back up. Okay. Oh, that's right. We got holiday shit we gotta do. Thank you. Todd in red. I believe it's going to be Gate Banner.
Whoops. I guess I fucked up. But again, that's fine with me. Like I said, I'm not into Gems of War that much anymore, so. White. Yeah, kind of a crummy pinball session last night. It started out great, but over time it just got worse and worse. It got to where I had to play Zachariah because I was just sucking so much ass on Pinball Arcade. I got a new controller, so that's definitely a good thing. Yeah, like I said, I kicked ass on FX3, or on the tournaments, totally kicked ass on that, but from the randos onward, it just got worse and worse. A dark blue one this time. There it is. Yeah, I got a... One thing I learned years ago... Each controller I get needs to be a different color. If I get two of the same color, I'll end up getting confused over which one's the good one and which one's the bad one. What you really want right here. Thank you, White. Might have come at a good time, too. Because this week's kingdom is called Merlantis. Just, as the name would probably, as the name would imply, it's the Merfolk is the race of the week. Or Merlantis is the kingdom of Merfolk, if I'm understanding it right. So I might be able to use them in the journey event. So, yeah, it's a flat number, it looks like. Almost want to elite. Let's start here. Oh, mythic. Yeah, we'll go ahead and do it with him. 89. There we go. Thank you. Nope.
Yeah, it's definitely a waste of time there.
Hey, review my theory.
Beast of Beast? Hell? All that crap, no. So... I want to put Megavore. I want to build a team around him. I guess, blue and brown. Oh, never mind. Already got it.
There it is.
So let's move. Oh, Megavore there.
gonna get a surge out of a single one of them. Oh, that's right. I got the Jinx Curse. Ah, fucked it up. Yeah. It might be better to put King Gobtruffle in there instead. I mean, granted, yeah, he doesn't deal true damage, but Megavore already eliminates all armor anyway, so it's less of an issue. Restart that shit. Yeah, I gotta get the frozen taken off of him. I have an idea. I can't remember what it was. Blue and brown, I think it's that one there. What's title? Oh.
My blade is ready.
Blue and brown.
gonna be brown and blue. Two brown, one blue, and there we have it. We got a shitty board. So, yeah. All day. It's gonna take all morning. Oh, I forgot they do that. They do that kind of damage. All right. I thought it was like they deal true damage to one enemy or something like that. Just the first one. Wait, and Delson said something about this. I totally forgot what it was. Never mind. Clockwork, so looks like we're back to this. Yeah, sometimes the targeting on that can be really bad. Like, it can be, the random targets can be like the very top guy and the very bottom one. Whoops. Got to use the trinket, so.
Luckily, we're one-shotting him right now, but later on. Let's take this down. Okay, to start with, I want to see what kind of troops, or I want to see what kind of troops we're going to be poisoned with. Ideally, it should just be Merlantis. That's it. Merlantis. Like, no Merlantis dwarfs or anything like that, or Merlantis elf war masters or any of that shit. Just fucking Merlantis. Nope. Looks like we're getting the bullshit. Blue undead. Gray King, the only one I could think of, but this probably ain't gonna get a full commitment from me. And I have to have Drowned Wanderer, and I'll bet he's shit. Yeah. Best case scenario is going to be this here. Which means Gray King is going to have to go out because he's too color dependent. Oh wait, that's right. I can't have two Crimson Bats in there. I gotta put a shitty one in there. So, I don't wanna... Back up. Alright, just to put somebody in there. I forgot to look at what the Soulforge looks like. onto this for a second. Okay, that's the problem. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to buy three. Forgot his name already. What's his name? Drown Wanderer? Just gonna do that. That one. For right now, let me back up. For right now, Tidecaller, but eventually it's gonna have to get switched over to Elementalist. shitty board. Stinking hit. Okay, so damn. Longer one-shotting them. Oh, there go. There went brown. So, I guess we spent all morning doing this. So, nothing. I didn't get my surge. It's pretty bad when you have to enchant your way to full mana. Explode options kind of suck. Explode porn gems and conjure a bone storm. Don't want the bone storm. We'll do that. Oh, wait a minute. Thank you. Get my surge. I'm gonna kiss my hero goodbye. Wave bye bye to the hero. Just like clockwork. Oh, no, back up. Oh, Brad gonna get silenced. It's gonna be a long one. Go, I told you. It's gonna be a long one. Yeah, stupidly, he just went right into it. like clockwork. Like clockwork. So.
Yes!
Yeah, and I think I'm gonna have to switch to Elementalist. Yeah, cause. Yeah, Time Caller ain't cutting it. Frost Mage. This battle is already gonna take longer. I gotta deal with the purple yellow shit. So I Clockwork. Didn't help. God damn. So I'm pretty now again, I didn't do a full commitment on this. So I just purchased up to tier 3. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be pretty sure I'm gonna be down close to last place. But according to their according to their Discord, all they really require you to do is to just spend the free singles that you get every day. Nowhere in there did it say that you had to have a certain ranking in here. Although they do reward the top 3. I don't know with what. I suppose I could probably look real quick. Not there. It's gonna be a minute or two. No, this is, I've been in this one for probably about a year and a half. But yeah, this ain't the one I originally started with. Okay, yeah, so that... requirements are a bit stiff, but this is one of the more hardcore guilds. It's not a casual guild. Otherwise, yeah. This is a guild that gets stuff done. It isn't like most other guilds I've been in. I mean, yeah, they're good and casual, but they, on the downside, they don't do anything. Check out PvP. Green, purple, blue. Zacian, I think. That's Goblin. Uber Doomskull, that's Goblin. That's gotta be Goblin. I should be able to use my Goblin team for this. So looking it up right now. I think he's in a different one. Del lives in Germany, so I'm pretty sure he's on a totally different server. Fuck yes, I can use the, I can use this guild here. So. Already we're off to a bad start.
Thank you.
start. And, I am going to be shutting out fairly soon, too, so. This is already about to end badly. Picked the wrong guy. Okay, glad you can make it. Wrong one. Not anyway. Didn't get my surge. Shit, I'm almost already there. Yeah. Oh, they're starting to file in. I was trying to say earlier that this week has just started, so none of the none of the actual players have started doing PvP in this kingdom, but like I said, it looks like they're coming in now. So surge once again. Hard. Yeah, my main of that game was Troll Druid. I think I had a few Alliance characters, but I'm not an Alliance guy. I think I played all the classes. Before I quit, I think I had most of the races as well. Thank you. But yeah, my favorite class in that game, in case you ask, is definitely gotta be Druid. At least mechanically. Aesthetically, gotta be Warrior. But something else about WoW too. Way back in the 2000s, when the Pandaren expansion came out, it used to have for a while my all-time favorite DPS class, or not a class, but my all-time favorite DPSer was a Mistweaver monk, a healer monk. She healed mostly by melee damage, you heal your party by 20% of whatever melee damage you deal or something like that. About 4.5 years. It was the only one I could think of where I quit playing because I got tired of a fucking community. It's also what happens when a game goes on way too long. Yeah, I think WoW has just been off. It's been going on for so long. People are pretty much squabbling over anything. There's nothing to do. The community gradually just got toxic over time. I used to think just because they're all a bunch of assholes and that kind of thing, but I think the more I think about it, I think it's just the game's been going on too long. I mean, there's nothing really more new to offer, despite extra expansions and stuff. It's basically the same old thing. Final Fantasy XIV, before I went on indefinite hiatus on that game, I think it was heading towards the same thing as well. The game's so long in the tooth, none of the players really have much to do anymore. Again, despite new expansions, new classes, new class mechanics, new perks, features, etc. It's still the same old game. I think the players, for the most part, are just phoning it in. When the monsters aren't really worth attacking, they just attack each other. I also think power creep factors in that as well, because there was a pro wrestling reference I used. It's kind of like why pro wrestling these days is just more like a glorified soap opera than it is actual wrestling. The ladders could only go so high. Wrestlers can only... They can only jump down from a certain height without getting seriously injured. I'm guessing it probably started with the Hell in a Cell match between Mankind and Undertaker. It's like an all-time classic. But Mankind got out of that. I mean, Mankind got out of that match pretty well fucked up. So, I'm guessing they probably took steps to make sure that didn't happen again. But I think MMOs especially kind of went along that same route as well. It's just, you know, players could only do so much endgame content until it gets boring, no matter what mechanics you put in there. It's still the same old thing. Yeah, that's pretty much what killed the what burnt me out on MMOs. That's pretty much what burnt me out on MMOs. Guild Wars 2 is going the same route as well. It's still my favorite MMO, but it just age has caught up with it. To a good start. Yeah, kind of going back to what I was saying a while ago, power creep is a thing now. Again, they're trying to keep... No, wait. I kind of got ahead of myself. What I said a few minutes ago made no sense. Yeah, and I'm gonna go ahead and make this my last battle. Get some big battles in here. It's all small fry. Well, maybe later. But let me do some assorted cleaning up and then I'll call her a sesh. Let's see what I don't have. Aquaticus. So I'll go ahead and try this once. Maybe I'll get lucky. Nope. Plus, I definitely need to get on my feet and off my right knee. It's kind of sore. Why the fuck does it do that? And this campaign has been completed. Ain't it pretty? Alrighty, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Yeah, I need to lay down here eventually, and plus, I got a boatload of post-production stuff I gotta get taken care of. So, yeah, it's been a 6-hour stream, so I got a lot to get split up, set up, and prepped up, and all that good stuff, and get it all exported to YouTube. I don't know how long the Gems of War, or the Gems of War part of the stream, I don't know how long it went, but if it went really quick, there's gonna be a chance that I may not even export it at all. Just not really worth it. So, yeah. But again, still got lots of work I gotta do this morning. I still need to lay down too. So, yeah. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tonight. My default time is midnight, but as has been going on lately, I've been on early, usually around 10 to 11 p.m. So it'll be around that ballpark. Oh, and the times are U.S. Central, too. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.